Noah, relationships are all about energy and attraction and intangible things, things beyond your control. Okay, you may be a great guy, but you were never gonna be that guy to Avery. I just think it's, you know, time to move on.